It ended it.
Play call, great pass, great reception. That play had it all.
I'm gonna move my camera. I'm gonna move it right here. Okay. I don't know what to play. I guess Ultimate Team. Excuse me. Ooh, they added the new stuff. See, let's see who I pull. Okay, bad. Okay, player, be a player. Let's see if he's better than the quarterback I have now. I don't know, but we finna go upgrade my team real quick. So this is my team, if y'all play Madden. My team right here. But we finna see what happens when I upgrade it. Pretty much the same. Yep, pretty fun, pretty easy. It's my controller. Yeah, we finna, I don't know. Gotta upgrade my team more before I play anything. The game days. I don't know if this music is copyright though. So, yeah. To use your tackles. Cowboys versus Cardinals in 76. Dang, this was a long time ago. It was when your daddy was alive.
You're watching Ultimate Challenges, and I'm your host, the coach.
I wanna
get back to Brandon and Charles for the call. We will begin this challenge in the third quarter with 3 minutes.
I got some pretty good defensive players.
Score tied at zero.
That's pretty dope.
The ball on their own 25. First and 10.
Are you serious right now, Kyler Murray?
Here back at the 21-yard line. Stuck for the loss by Devin White. The first play in the drive.
Wait, what are the... Win the game, get 2 user tackles, don't allow more than 7 points. All right.
Now they'll look to move it forward here on 2nd and 14. Here's Murray as he sets to throw it. And he takes a shot on the release as this would be incomplete.
Trying to get the tackle thing.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. Murray now.
He's
at the 40.
Bruh, I have to restart now. He just broke that guy's ankles. His ankle snapped in half. Stream's lagging. I don't want to play Ultimate Team right now anyway. I don't know what to play. Let me know what y'all want me to play. I'll play it. I don't have the new God of War. I spent too much money today, so. What is that, dude? What is Gen R? What is that? I don't have the new God of War. I spent too much money today. Does the mic sound good? It's my headset mic. I don't have an actual mic yet. Three people. Let's go. I know it's good, but I don't have money. Like I said, bro, I don't have money, bro. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start a new career. I don't know if I should start be like a quarterback or what. I'll be a new quarterback. All right. I got at least 10. I have to go through all this annoying cutscenes again, like for the 500th time. It's even harder. In legendary status, that's rarefied air. Only a select few get to breathe. But there's an opportunity coming, and it's all about what you do with it.
Listen, no one said this would be easy. You're gonna have to dig and fight for everything to get noticed on a field full of legends. So the question is simple. Be honest with yourself. Do you really have what it takes to make the 99 Club?
Who's all watching? Let me know. That's what my character looks like. It looks bad, I know. Don't roast.
Thanks, Maria. Hey, sorry to keep you waiting, man.
You're a busy man.
I'm trying to take care of my people. And right now, you're my number one priority.
All right. So what you got for me, Sosa?
Well, it's like we talked about. Rosters are just about filled at this point. But you're still in a great position. For the right number, just about every team in the league will want to have you. You've shown flashes of greatness over the last few years. And everybody knows if they bring you in, there's nothing but upside.
Nah, man, if it was nothing but upside, we'd have more than these one-year proof deals, though.
Well, your playing time hasn't been consistent over your first four...
Unity, right?
Exactly. You get to live in whatever city you want for a year. You can choose to prioritize immediate playing time, or look for whatever team has the best scheme fit for you. There's upside no matter where you go.
I guess that's how I should look at this process too then, right? Okay, so what's everyone trying to offer?
All right. What team should I go to? What team? My team is the Cowboys, but y'all should let me know what team I should go to. Let me know. Colts offer? Do I really want to be a Colt with Matt Ryan? Bro, that man is old, bro. He sucks. But I would get the best, like, opportunity if I go there. The Dolphins? Yeah, well, I guess I would get with Tyreek Hill. Tua is pretty good. The Dolphins it is, I guess. The Dolphins. Alright. They give me $12 million. Alright, I'm finna be a Dolphin boy.
Yeah, I'm happy to be here. I'm excited to get started.
Been lost. Yeah, I'll catch you later. So, yeah.
Just the man I've been waiting for.
Oh, hey, I'm...
I know who you are. That's my job. You don't know me yet. I'm Andy Kisner, Director of Player Personnel.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Likewise. We're really happy to have you in the building.
Thank you. I'm ready to get to work, though. Love the culture you guys have here. I think it's going to be a great fit.
Well, that's our belief, too. So, look, we've got a lot to do today, so we got to get moving. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go. Coach Carter.
Hey, Miss AK.
So, you probably already know this. It's not like you're a rookie or anything, but as director of player personnel, I take great pride in making sure my players are taken care of on and off the field. Take a request, community outreach opportunities, travel
plans. Tristan, share the stream with your friends.
You can think of, I can help with it. I'm here for you.
Okay, bet. I appreciate it. Like I said, the culture here was a big part of my decision.
Well, it's not just me. It's throughout the entire organization. So let's get you into camp. We want to give you a chance to make sure you got everything you need.
She did!
Thanks, Eddie.
Of course.
She did! You feel me? She is thick. You think about it. Tua can launch that crap down the field because he has to with Tyreek Hill. That's what Tyreek Hill does. Bro, why is my character built like that, bro? Comment down who you think is going to go to the Super Bowl this year. And hopefully sometime soon I can stream an Oculus on here, bro. That'll be pretty dope, huh? Let's see. No, we are gonna get the... I don't know what helmet to get. Gonna get that smoky visor, yes sir. Gonna get that mouthpiece, no neck pad, pad height. And my phone's blowing up right now. Jersey style, long, tight. We finna go with that blue, yes sir. All the way up. I don't even know what that does. Alright. Oh, I forgot I'm a QB. I thought I picked receiver for a second. That's why I was talking like I picked receiver. But yeah, I have Tyreek Hill, I guess. Yeah, that'll be fine. There ain't no limit. It's the preseason. I don't have to go super hard.
Yo, what's up, Sosa?
Hey, man.
And why Sosa? And buddy, no, man.
Excited to get to work?
Yeah, man. Fresh start's gonna be nice, but I'm ready to get to it.
You've got a golden opportunity, too. You might be a one-year deal, but they're gonna give you plenty of chances to prove it. You
got. Is the stream laggy for y'all? And run with it. Oh crap.
Come on, Sosa. You know me long enough.
I just picked one.
I'm ready to be a star.
Alright. I'm ready to watch you put on a show.
I got a new controller. I'm just waiting for this.
Appreciate it,
Sosa. And it's not even close to being done yet, bro.
Yeah. Should I style not for you, but it's for me.
So the side activities, if y'all want to pause that real quick and read that, y'all can. I already know what it does, so.
They might say what's up when they see me around the city, but really no reason to talk much.
Dinner and nice guy, but no nice guys here. I'm toe tagging, no Bill Bo Baggins, y'all coming up short. Take a recess. This a heat check. Yeah. Shorty, let me quick as a clear with a pre-check. It's lifestyle not for you, but it's for me. Seeing myself for years, the vision is. Also, if y'all watched the first video that I posted, let me know what y'all thought about it. Let me know.
Hey, the new man in town is here. Welcome to the squad, big dog.
I don't want to watch this. All right. First game, let's get it. Hey. Okay, sorry, that song is fire. We're gonna do this. Cause that looks dope. All right. Okay. Do this.
Welcome to week one of the NFL preseason, where the rookies of today hope to become the stars of tomorrow. It's the Dolphins and the Bucks, and it's coming up next on EA Sports.
So now here come the Dolphins.
Scramble for 5 yards. All right. I got some good receivers. 2-3 good receivers, I think.
Throwing to start the drive.
Ah, that's a horrible throw. That was right to the defense, dude. That was a horrible throw on my part, Brad. That was horrible. That was so dog. That was the worst throw anyone could have ever done in their whole life. Like, for real. All right. That ain't finna happen again.
That led to a touchdown. Now starting again here, first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception.
Ah, then I get sacked.
No matter what he tried to do.
You can't lie, the Buccaneers defense is really, really good, bro.
Off the play fake. Irvin.
Oh, that's right to the defense again.
And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete. I know conventional wisdom says, hey, don't get held back in one play. But sometimes you go ahead and try to. They try
defense.
To get held back on that one. Weren't able to do so.
Let's go! Finally, a complete pass from my team.
That was no 3rd and 2. That was 3rd and 16. But they get the conversion anyway.
That's a good throw right there. And I know it's just the preseason. Let's face it; these reps are important for him. He's trying to learn a new playbook. Hopefully, mesh with his new receiving core. I know it's a lot to ask, but so far, he's looking pretty good.
Ooh.
Able to get across midfield and down into Buccaneer
team. What do you mean I'm looking good, bro? I threw an interception the first play, bro. He's looking good. Oh, that's Cedric Wilson. He used to play for the Cowboys last year. Bro, we finna forget this game, bro. Low key. In the limit. Y'all let me know if y'all want me to listen to music.
Oh,
So here come the Dolphins now as they get set to take over on offense. On first and 10, Irvin. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. Second and 6, just inside the 30. A first carry now for Chase Edmonds. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
Not at all. They did a really nice job standing in a couple places. Not many hands to put up.
Are you serious right now, bro? Bro, this game is rigged, bro. I'm telling you. Huh? Bro, this game is rigged. It is. Huh?
But isn't it fun to see how a defense rallies when there's a fumble return and everyone tries to find someone to block and bring it all the way home?
But I always like their celebrations because they don't get there that often.
No, they're not choreographed very well usually.
I thought I picked the Seaver. Are you not watching anymore?
So Miami coming out for their second drive.
Here we go, here we go. Let's not get sacked and lose the ball.
Throwing to start the drive. Irvin. Over the middle. Complete to Waddle. And they get him down, but not before he takes it
Waddle,
across the
40-yard
line. 17 yards is the pickup there for number 17. A good throw right there. And Charles, yeah, this first preseason game is kind of a get your feet wet type of exercise. The starters will likely only go a quarter or so and then watch the remainder of the game. So what would you be looking for if you were a coach on that sideline?
Well, I think that since it's a get your feet wet type of exercise, the game plan is going to be fairly simple. And what you want to see is how your quarterback is absorbed.
Man, we didn't get no yards there, bro. No yards there.
In control. How he's out there. And just going through the same exercise you've given him so far. And trying to execute well here in the
end. 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Gesicki is tight end. And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the Bucs 40. It's a pickup of 15 and a fresh set of downs.
And that's well executed there on third down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field right in their quarterback's line of vision. And QBs love to make...
That's the plays Tyreek Hill makes. That's the plays right there.
Miami touchdown. Kill 40 yards, and the Dolphins are an extra point away from evening. Their quarterback leading this offense back out. He had the touchdown pass.
Now, that's what I'm gonna keep on doing this whole freaking season with this team, bro. And I have my X Factor, bro.
Action, Irvin, and going deep for Hill.
Ooh. Are you serious right now, bro?
Complete, but the contact is going to move the ball well downfield.
Except.
So they take a decent shot, CD, and the flag comes out for pass interference.
Yeah, a little DPI, as they like to call it in the business, right? And the farther you get downfield, the more frenetic things get, and the more calm and controlled you have to remain as a defender. That was a little bit of a slip there, and the penalty will go against
I almost threw a dime to the defense right there, buddy.
Anything in the coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
On second down, this is Edmonds.
Come on, bro.
This time as he's taken down.
Oh, no!
And that is
Dude, that was just, that was stupid of me to throw that ball. I'm so glad that was not intercepted. Alright, I need to step up if I don't, if I want to be the starter and not Tua, you feel me? Oh yeah, I forget it's preseason. Ryan Succop? Ryan Succop? Ryan Succop these nets? Oh.
So Charles, this a game that certainly had some intrigue, but I think you and I both agree we like the decision to not play overtime in preseason.
In your hand, in your hand. Oh crap! No. In your hand. Oh, I'm gonna save these. So this game we get two quarters to play. I don't want to watch this. Got so many memories that I made on Casket Road. I done gained a world, I ain't never sell my soul. This is God given, so I thank him as I go. Hate to sound conceited, but I know, I know, I know. Crazy thing they with me. Yeah, you get to play the first half. So the two first quarters I get to play. Hard Rock Stadium.
So here come the Dolphins now as they get set to take over on offense.
Cedric Wilson.
Throwing to start the drive. Irvin caught. It's Wilson.
Let's say yes, sir.
After a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31. They'll come up now, second and four from the 31. Now the first carry.
Come on, bro. If he ran, if he ran this way, bro, that would have been a way more yards. But he put us in a bad spot.
That just tells you who won that battle on the last play, huh? Yeah, first round went to the offense, second round the defense. From the gun on third down, Irvin.
Here we go, Tyreek. We go, Tyreek.
Before they work it across midfield. Nice third down conversion at even 20 yards. So here's a first and 10 now in Raider territory at the 48-yard line. Off the play fake. Irvin.
Oh, I lobbed that too high.
What?
Bruh, that was straight to Tyreek Hill, bro.
Picks
it. Ain't no way. Ain't no way, bro.
Certainly not his best throw that time, and not a good time to make it, Charles, when they were a nickel with five defensive backs on the field.
Bruh, exactly that was right in your hands. Look. Oh my gosh. If that was real life, that would not have been intercepted, bro. Like, you can't even lie. That would not have been intercepted if that was real life at all. Bro, Madden has got me messed up.
Forget what happened on the previous drive. He threw that interception.
Shut up.
Sigh of relief, though. It didn't lead to anything. Just the punt. Now they've got the football back here. Try to shake off the interception from the last
drive. Oh, that's
it. Look to throw. Oh, looking for Waddle, but it's intercepted.
That was just a bad play, bro. I'm gonna restart. I don't know what happened there. Someone hacked my stream and like it got messed up, but that wasn't me playing personally. That wasn't me playing though. I don't know who was playing, but that was not me. Now you're gonna see Zachary play, not like anyone else play. Crap. Sure, Zach. Who you calling Zach, boy? Probably go in there and slap you, bro. Yeah, I got hacked. Mm-hmm, totally, bro. You seen it in the comments, bro. I got hacked. I got hacked, bro. This game is real.
Throwing on first down, Irvin. And that went off the mark.
Weird, bro. This game trash, bro. This game doo doo. All right, this is that one interception, or that the person that hacked you. I saw it. I don't even know what happened there, bro. Like, I don't even know. All right. After this play, I'm finna lock in.
So Miami coming out for their second drive. And on the first drive, 3 and out. And I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of the game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically, what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of the game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for.
Now an open man, that's the tight end, Gesicki. It's complete. And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after. Trying to pick it up on the ground with Edmonds. And he won't.
There we go. There we go. There's the offense. There's the offense I need right there.
With a gain of four.
On third down, that's a good job of situational football.
There you go.
First down marker
was, there we go.
Now here's a throw.
See, I don't know why it does that. I don't know, I guess maybe the pressure. I don't know.
Now a run.
There's a hole right there.
Oh, Edmonds has it knocked loose.
Oh my gosh, not this crap again. Then yeah, I picked the wrong play.
People are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them.
Game makes me angry though, for real.
And picks him up
and avoids the turnover. They'll run on first down, Edmonds.
Got a face back here. I'm there.
Field at 49 before being taken down.
That's a real nice job there by the defense in front. They just engaged.
Is that better? Is that better? Chat, chat, chat.
Take a good first step.
Or is that just the same?
Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going, and then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
And he'll be tackled on the other side of midfield at the 46-yard line. The eighth play of the drive coming up. It's third and three. Operating from the gun, Irvin.
What the heck?
5 yards on the scramble, and that's enough to pick up the first.
He's a talented runner, and that means he's
a flag. Flag him.
Certainly found some bonus yards there beyond the first down marker, and his early drive will continue with that extra jolt from his legs.
They go play action here on first down. Back of the end zone.
I see what they were trying to do there, trying to find some dead space in the middle.
I'm probably gonna end the stream after this and just chill and watch Naruto. Low key.
And second and 10. He'll look to throw again. He's got Wilson, middle of the field. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle comes at the Raiders' 24-yard line. A nice pickup of 17 yards. Edmonds running out of the shotgun. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Pretty effective run there, and now they can start to smell that end zone.
Pound the rock. Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone.
Pound the rock.
And pound the rock.
Okay, I'll see you guys later. That it was the end of the stream.